Hi ladies, welcome back to my channel. As promised, here I am with my pregnancy journal. I'm going to share it with you, so let's just get started without wasting any time. Also, please wait till the end. I have 5 tips so that you can make your pregnancy journal as fun as it can be. This is a handmade scrapbook style journal. It is beautifully embellished on the outside, and when I open this, it just falls like a waterfall. You can see it looks so pretty. My entire journal had 6 pages, and I have divided it into trimesters, like 2 pages for each trimester. It has so many tags I could write everywhere. It has many secret pockets wherein I put pictures, notes, that nobody else could find but only me. Here you see there are beautiful colors. These are all gender neutral, so you don't have to worry, finding about the gender. Throughout my pregnancy, I click pictures every week, and here I try to include as many pictures I can, but I have also taken a soft copy so that I can share it on Pinterest or wherever I want to. In this journal, I included a lot of things. I wrote about the special activities that I did throughout the trimester. I included my symptoms, the changes that I felt in a trimester. I wrote about the baby's milestones as well. And my favorite foods was a topic that I could never miss. I included the baby scans that we had. I would always try to, get one out of the original scans and put it here. I wrote about the dancing and the swimming that my baby did in the trimester. I included the pictures of all the trips that I and my husband took in these months. I also, gave space to my husband to share his feelings so that he can write about all the craziness going on in the house, all the craziness in the, last months, how he felt. I included pictures with my family. I included the self shots that I took. It's really important to have all of these in it so that you can always keep loving each and every minute of, doing this activity. So, the final part of the video, 5 tips that is going to make your pregnancy journal super fun. First, include lots of colors, include your favorite colors, and that is going to set the mood of your journal. So it is really important to include what makes you happy. Second tip, include a lot of secret notes for your baby, for your husband, so that they can look at it after a later date, at a later date. Third tip, include games like nicknaming the baby, include feelings, how you felt while poking the baby, and include feelings about the games that you've played with the baby, do betting games with your husband or your family members, like how the baby is going to look, what is going to be the weight of the baby when he or she is born. So there are many games that you can do. Try to include that in your journal, and it is going to make you laugh and enjoy that. Fourth, write about the activities of your baby while when you talk to the baby or you're singing to the baby. That is going to make you more involved, more happy, feel the warmth, and it is going to make your husband also more involved in it. When he sees you, he's going to feel more and more positive about it. He's going to be more prepared with you. So, 4, 5, that is the super tip. Keep your journal super easy. Keep it simple so that you can update it regularly. You need not update it every day. Just do it regularly. You can choose to do it monthly, you can choose to do it trimester wise. Just do it regularly. Keep it so simple that you would want to do it, not like it's a pressure for you. final, final secret tip. Please nickname your baby so you can talk to her or him, and you know, you can feel like it's just a person that you're talking to, and it is going to make you enjoy more. It is going to make you more happy, more positive about, you know, the whole pregnancy thing. So just keep smiling and keep doing it. Keep, you know, updating your journal, follow all the fun tips, and have fun. Bye.